Artificial intelligence is showing its tremendous effect in various industries, markets, and services. Moreover, the creative industry and the art world have not been able to use this technology fully. However, two experts devised a platform for further reference. Using the latest technology, they allow creators, expert film designers, and video creators from the movie and music industries to use artificial intelligence algorithms in their work. It is Runway, a platform that integrates machine learning and the benefits of artificial intelligence for innovation. The creators define the platform as part of the new design of automated tools. If Adobe Photoshop revolutionized the creative market a few decades ago, Runway is looking to do so for years to come. In this case, this startup bets that with their software in the cloud, they can develop synthetic content, automatically generating, modifying, and editing audiovisual content with artificial intelligence algorithms. The creation of content within AI. It has continued to create audiovisual content in the same way that it has done for decades, making the process unnecessarily slow, expensive, and complicated. With the use of an artificial intelligence algorithm, anyone can create realistic animations within seconds and alter them. It is observed that only Hollywood or large production companies and special effects have been able to do this so far. Simultaneously, Runway makes it possible for shortening development times and democratize access to such application with many creators. These technologies are aggressively changing the way we create content because algorithms can generate images, text, video, and sound in an ultra-realistic way. If we put these automated tools in the hands of people who have never accessed them before, they will start thinking of new ways of producing art, generating content, and telling stories. The attention of the industry and investors. The platform's impact started when they launched a tweet asking how many would use automated tools. In less than 48 hours, they had many responses from engineers with Facebook, Google, universities, and even the media, indicating that they found a chance for an innovative tool that immensely occupied artificial intelligence algorithms. Immediately, they created the company and never looked back after. The path they traveled so far has been fast due to work generating interests with a different investment fund. In the same year, they created a runway and completed $2 million investment round with U.S. funds specialized in technology research startups. They already carried out important projects on a practical level, such as a collaboration with New Balance to design a shoe. The software with the rock band Yacht created part of their latest album's audiovisual content nominated for a Grammy Award, designing short movies produced by IA, and even collaborating with visual artists and the Seventh Art. Along with this, cloud software's response has also taken from academics, which has led them to get closer alliances with various universities in the United States. At this moment, each step that Runway takes a path towards the role of artificial intelligence in the future, and that is precisely the risk that its founders are making by developing residencies or internships in the company for artists and researchers to deepen the uses and applications of the technology they develop. They implemented a practice before the coronavirus pandemic, which resumed in few more weeks later, from their companies located in Brooklyn in New York City. Please subscribe to our channel, like and comment. Hit the bell so you know when we upload new videos.